Bob for spending a part of your evening with us tonight.